वेलकम टू सांगली शिक्षण संस्था यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड हिस्ट्री थर्ड चैप्टर हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन। इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी सम पॉइंट्स लाइक हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन, हाउसिंग एंड टाउन प्लानिंग, सेल्स एंड पॉट्स, द ग्रेट बाथ एंड लाइफ इन हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन, ट्रेड एंड रीजंस फॉर डिक्लाइन। हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन। Archaeological excavation first began in 1921 CE at Harappa in the Punjab on the banks of River Ravi. Let's see here, Harappa on the banks of River Ravi in the Punjab. Okay, that is how this civilization came to be known as Harappan civilization. It is also known as Indus civilization. Excavation were also carried out at Mohenjo-daro. Let's see here. It is carried out here also. Okay. A place above 650 kilometers to the south of Harappa in the Indus Valley. There was a striking resemblance between the remains of structures and artifacts found at two places. Similar remains have been found at Dholavira. Let's see here, Dholavira. Yes, and also Lothal, here Kolibangan, here, and Daimabad is here. Generally, the same characteristics are seen in the all places of Harappan civilization. Housing and town planning. The houses and other structures in the Harappan civilization were mainly built with the baked bricks. In the same place, unbaked bricks and stones were also used for construction. The houses had rooms built around a central courtyard. The houses had wells, bathrooms and toilets also. There was an excellent drainage system in which baked earthen conduits were used. Let's see here, wells and drainage system also. Excellent drainage system. The streets had covered drainage built with bricks. This shows the great concern regarding public health. The streets were broad and laid out in a grid pattern. Houses were built in the rectangular blocks created by them. The towns were divided into 12 more sections and each section had separate fortification. Let's see here. Cells and pots. The cells of the Harappan civilization were mainly square-shaped and made from a stone called a stalactite. These cells bear pictures of animals. They include pictures of real animals like bulls, buffaloes, oxen, elephant, rhinos, tigers, etc. and also of imaginary one like the unicorn. Human fingers are also seen. These cells were used as stamp. See here. Elephant. Earthen pots of various types and shapes have been found at the excavation sites of Harappan civilization. There are red terracotta pots with the patterns and designs in black color. The patterns include fish sails, interlocking circles, people leaves, etc. Harappan peoples buried their dead. They used to bury earthen pots with the bodies. The Great Bath. Visit a swimming tank in your locality. Observe how the water in the tank is changed. Compare a modern swimming tank to the Harappan bath. Then you are able to understand the difference between these two things. The Great Bath. Spacious bath has been discovered at Mohenjo-daro.
The tank in the great bath was nearly 2.5 meters deep. How many? 2.5 meters deep. It was 12 meters long and 7 meters wide. It was lined with the baked bricks to prevent seepage of water. There were steps leading down to the tank. There was also a provision for draining, cleaning and refilling the tank from time to time. Let's see here also. Yes, the great bath. Life in the Harappan civilization. The Harappan peoples practiced agriculture. The excavation at Kolimangan provide evidence of a plugged field. The peoples were grew different crops, mainly wheat and barley. In Rajasthan, barley was grown on a large scale, while in Gujarat it was ragi, peas, sisam and lethil, means masoor, were also cultivated. The Harappan peoples were also familiar with cotton. The statues, the pictures on the sails and the remains of cloth found in the excavation indicates that Harappan peoples used to weave cloth. Let's see here some designs on their cloth also. Let's see here. The Harappan peoples used to weave cloth. The dress of both man and woman consisted of knee-length cloth and an upper garment. Many types of ornaments have been found in excavation. They are made up of gold, copper, precious stones, as also shells, seeds, etc. Men and women both used multi-standard necklace, rings, armlets and waistbands. Also, women wear bangles right up to their upper arm. A statue found at Harappan sites presents an excellent specimen of their art. It shows the man's facial features very clearly. Let's see here. All facial features are there. Yes. Traits. The Harappan had trade relations within and outside India. Cotton was exported to Central, West Asia, Egypt and Southern Europe. They also exported muslin, cotton, textile, beads, aromatic substances to Egypt and Central West Asia. The remains. Reasons for decline of the Harappan civilization means causes of decline. Frequent flood, inventions by foraging tribes, decline in trade were some of the reasons for the decline of the Harappan civilization. Some regions became arid due to weakening of monsoon, drying up of river basins, earthquakes, change in sea level, etc. People migration to other places leading to decline of cities. Let's see here. The Harappan civilization was a prosperous and flourishing urban civilization. It laid the foundation of Indian civilization. Yes.
In this chapter, we discussed about Harappan civilization, housing and town planning, sails and ports, the great bath, life in Harappan civilization, trade and reasons for decline. Students, thank you for watching Sangli Shikshan Sanstha's YouTube channel. Subscribe our channel and press bell icon for further videos. Thank you.